everyone, welcome back to another episode of WebTech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to sign up for Forex.com account. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure to press that bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you want to sign up for your Forex.com account and start trading, then the first thing to do is to make sure to open up a web browser. Go to the URL box at the top and type in www.forex.com and press enter on your keyboard. Once you end up in the official site of Forex.com, click on this open an account button on the top of the screen. Now, from the options displayed on the screen, there are three options you can choose from: standard account, commission account, or direct market access accounts. The standard account is ideal for investors who prefer to trade currencies between currencies using spread pricing, whereas the commission accounts are for traders looking for fixed commission and extremely narrow spreads. The last option, direct market access account, is created for dedicated high volume FX traders seeking the greatest level of control. Select one of the options and click on Open a Forex.com account button. Now, you'll need to provide your account information. Fill in your personal information in the text boxes. Start off by selecting your country of residence from the first drop-down. Select your country from the first drop-down and type in your email address on the next field. Make sure to provide a valid email address and on the next field, create a username for yourself. Once you create a username for yourself, head over to the password field and create a password. While creating a password, make sure that your password contains these criteria at the bottom and select your title from the next field. Enter your first name and also make sure to provide your first name exactly as it appears on your password or your ID. Type in your last name on the next and then enter your date of birth information. Enter your primary phone number, which is available to you, on the next field. And now, click on Save and Continue button at the bottom. Go ahead and follow the on-screen prompts till the end. You'll need to enter your residential address as well. Type in your street address in the first text box. After you enter all of the information on this page, go ahead and select Yes or No, where it asks if this is your only country of tax residency, and finally click the Continue button. On the next page, you'll need to fill in more of the boxes. Under Trading Experience, you need to select your employment status, your base currency, total annual income, net worth, and so much more on this page. After filling all of the information on this page, click on the Continue button. Go ahead and click on this I've written agree to the above statement box over here. Also, make sure to check this box if you want to receive news, market updates, and promotions from Forex.com. If not, leave it unchecked and finally click on the Submit button. Now, your application is being processed. Wait for at least 30 seconds and on the next page, you'll need to go ahead and verify your account information. And soon after you do that, you'll be able to see this interface over here. Link a credit or debit card to your account and go ahead and fund your account right away using a Visa debit or credit card. That's how you can easily sign up for Forex.com account. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.